Brother Adolf, zealous, Brother Adolf, who is this far down of the handkerchief we're going to anoint?
She called me this evening, and she is very sick, well, she called us.
Now, is she a relative of yours, or just?
Was.
Yes. All right, would you come forward, Brother Adolf, and we're going, the brethren are gonna pray.
Praise God.
And we're going to anoint this handkerchief with you all here, and.
Oh, God.
Praise God.
My Lord.
Father, I anoint this seven times in the name of Jesus.
Oh, God. Hell of a shalabaka.
I want the church to pray.
Shandaraba, handaraba.
This is going out to a very sick person, a very, very ill person. This is biblical. This is in the book of Acts. We can give you chapter and verse.
Aprons, handkerchiefs.
Aprons, handkerchiefs were anointed in the church 2,000 years ago. The early church, and they were sent forth. And we've had many, many people healed by this method of faith being applied. We've had many people. We have testimonies from many people. This absolutely works in the name of Jesus. But it doesn't work if you don't bind your faith to this piece of cloth right here. And as the elders lay hands on it, the elders pray, you look toward it as a child of God. Say, Lord, I bind my spirit. I bind my heart. I bind my soul to this handkerchief. That when the person touches it, the anointing
come on high. Yes.
Will come out of it.
Praise the Lord.
Just like the Holy Ghost.
Praise God. Amen.
Comes out of it. Heaven from God.
Hallelujah.
Springing up in you. We've got to get the life of God springing up in the church again.
Amen.
I don't know. You children back here, you worshipers, you saints of God. Look, I'm not talking to the empty air. We've got to get the Holy Ghost up, springing up. Don't you come in here and be a dead person, worshiping with a dead attitude, a dead spirit. You have life in you.
Let
me say that again. You have life in you. Heck of a
sight.
I have life in you. I was an old man, but I'm a new man. I won't let you. I'll disturb you. I'm going to start disturbing some of you. You're too quiet. You come in here and sit too much. You just sit here. Look, you don't do very much. Let me tell you something. You got that body of yours alive because God gave you life. And if you'll manifest life, you'll get death out of your body. It must be restored. It must come back to spiritual worship. It must come back to life. It must get out of a form. It must get out of a program. It must get out of a letter. Lift your hands and praise God.
Listen, God. Give
him the glory. I say, give him the glory. We lay the hands
of upon
this
handkerchief in the name of
Jesus Christ. Lord, with this handkerchief
testimony, to go down to the ages.
this door. Let sick person touch it. Let life spring out.
Let it be so.
Let the Holy Ghost spring out. Restore this person.
Your will be done.
Life.